This is the walled city of Intramuros, where Spanish influences from the past meet efforts to preserve Philippine heritage and culture. President Benigno Aquino's sisters bring spouses of APEC leaders here for a taste of things uniquely Filipino.
A 5-minute dance greets the spouses of leaders from Hong Kong, Indonesia, Malaysia, Taiwan, Japan, Thailand, Vietnam, and Singapore. The dance showcases the Philippine fiesta and how fun-loving Filipinos celebrate traditional weddings. The tour also includes visits to a historic church and a museum before the women joined a star-studded lunch hosted by the youngest presidential sister, Chris Aquino.
Alalang-alala namin ang sinabi ng mom namin sa amin. Ang nanay namin sinabi na hindi man tayo mayaman na bansa, sobrang yaman tayo sa ating hospitality, sa warmth. And we really want to make sure that everybody who visits the Philippines will go home with a positive impression of all Filipinos. So I think yun atan, and I think we've achieved that.
Aside from forging trade cooperation, strengthening ties with other member countries has been the goal of the Philippines as host of the year-long summit.
They've been overwhelmed, I think, by the Filipino hospitality as well as the talent that the Filipino artists, craftsmen have showcased. And we're very happy that we've got very good feedback from the delegates and from the leaders.
The Philippines wraps its second APEC chairmanship the best way it knows how, with good food, festive music, and world-renowned hospitality. Geronimo Rappler, Manila.